My name is Evelyn J. Pabon Figueroa, and I am an immigration attorney at CPLS. For any person that is not a U.S. citizen, the engagement in criminal activity can have a negative impact on their current immigration status, as well as on any future immigration benefit they may seek. Join me for a series of weekly blogs and videos where we will discuss the impact of crime on immigration. See you next week.